Hello and welcome back everyone, AnthWolf here with even more Crysis 3 on our way to System X. System X, the harvesting facility apparently, which is... Oh, that was our jumping. Apparently these near the cell's main base on main nexus, I suppose they call it. So apparently it's going to get even harder to infiltrate now due to what we did in the previous video with the dam. Investigate cell beacon. I wonder if it's going to be like the previous beacon in the railway system. Oh, we could download intel from a distance. Interesting. Keep using our visor in this game. It's a hell of a lot more interesting to use than in the second game when I thought it was more of a chore. Oh. Don't know why we could just head straight upstream, but we might as well do a bit of exploration. Few on the upper level. Just looks like it though. We need to head over to the beacon first of all. Let's see if we can bypass them. We don't need to deal with them anymore. We don't need them even for upgrading our nanosuit abilities, so I don't mind letting them live for the moment. Unless they go like this by themselves. And then they're kind of just asking.
He's there! Close!
Crap. That was a bad, bad time for him to turn around. Alpha Jackal. Tactical shotgun. Short range, high stopping power.
Okay, nothing there.
Is it a downed helicopter? It is. Okay, now we just need to make our way towards System X once again.
Huh? What's that?
Nah, I think they found the body.
Investigating!
Yeah. But this is probably a good thing.
Over here. Watch out for intruders.
He's drawing their attention that way.
Alert. Someone is fucking here. Fan out and find the shooter.
Can't hide forever, Prophet! We'll find you!
Romeo Actual, Romeo 1. I'm in. Still in a lockdown situation here. In the lift. Need assistance returning to HQ.
Romeo 1. Suck it up. We've got more pressing matters right now.
You're right, Psycho. She does grow on you. I think I'm starting to like her.
Bollocks.
Surprised it took him 20 minutes to admit that he was stuck in the lift, but then I'd be embarrassed as well. We're making good distance, we're halfway there already. This sounds like a... not a big waterfall. Let's just follow it down. You haven't seen the Ceph for a little while. The hell's that sound?
Romeo 1, your primary target is in sight. The System X device is secured in a harvesting facility several hundred meters below ground level. But the control system is located directly above. You'll need to find a way up.
Oh, so it's like a giant antenna, isn't it? Directing the energy up to maybe satellites and then distributed to the rest of the world? Guessing that's how it works. Now there's a couple of ways we can go here. We do have a defense turret. So how about we go this way first then? Keep the visor open because what's this? What is that? Oh, another sort of upgrade kit. Systems failure? From what? From the dam? I doubt it. Don't they have some sort of reserve power? Anyways, we do have the two upgrades now, so we're going to unlock this module. And we need to regenerate 5,000 energy. So let's do a little bit of sprinting and see how much energy that actually means. So a full bar equals how much energy? 200. So we need to do that, what, 25 times? Yeah, sorry. Trying to do math while recording. Trying to do math just plain and simple, actually. Let's just admit it, that I'm terrible. Especially nowadays. Basic mathematics, oh dear. But when we finally do upgrade that, it'll be 33% faster energy recharge. Not sure about this HUD issue. Maybe it's when we get some of those nanosuit jammers again. So we could probably ledge climb that, but we'll go the other way. See if there's any other items we may want. Oh.
Romeo 1, situation critical. Cell continues to operate the Nexus without power for the stabilization matrix. The whole thing could implode at any moment. We're initiating Operation Jackhammer. Bring the power output under control so System X can be safely shut down.
Roger that.
see if there's anything else we can mark. So we need to get up there. Question is going to be how? There's a way in here. Can I hack this from this distance? Apparently I can. Use the locator beacon's code. Oh wait. Or maybe that's something I picked up earlier. A locator. Whoa!
Systemic threat. Safety valves at harvesting facility are no longer operational.
Oh! Whoops. Well, that was awkward. Looks like this guard's come to investigate. Probably a terrible idea for him, but. Great idea for me.
What's going on here? I'll check it out.
All units alert. Someone is fucking here. Fan out and find the shooter.
Casualty!
Oh, hello. That was an EMP grenade. Some of this music's very reminiscent to, to Tron, I think.
I'll take a look. Cover me.
Stand by EMP!
Check the area where you last saw him.
Let's just forget these people and just move on up, I suppose.
Systemic threat. Cooling tower is operating outside of specified design metrics.
Yeah. I think I saw a way up here. Hello, turret. Whoa! Oh, I don't want to go down, I want to go up. Whoa!
Romeo 1, you're approaching the harvesting facility. Locate the two power alternators. I need you to close them off fast so we can safely shut down the Nexus.
Wait, what? I didn't want to come this way. Oh, did I? Oh, well.
Stabilization matrix is offline. System X down for good.
Kill turret. Whoa! Give me a moment. Ah! I'm not here, honest. Should just try and take out that turret first, but oh well. You know what? We've got these arrows for a reason. There we go. Now it's a problem. Oh, for crying out loud. I'm not doing very well at this hacking business. Is there a thing to assist our hacking? Ah, unlock hack assistance. Now might be in the next one to go for then, for situations like this. Right, let's just take our time. There we go. Was that so bad? Right. Is this the elevator I took to get down here? Don't think it is.
Something about this place. The visions.
The energy fields around the System X device aggravate the mesial temporal areas of the brain. We've witnessed hallucinations, feelings of deja vu, false memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
I'm not crazy. The visions are predictions, not hallucinations.
Whatever you say, Romeo One. Just stay on mission.
Anyone? Yeah.
Someone is fucking here. We've got a unit down.
What's going on here? I'll take a look, cover me!
Give them hell!
This is it. Shut the bastards down.
Use EMPs!
Thank you, Prophet. Thank you.
Right there!
Right, I'm gonna throw off our trains. This is the first day of our freedom.
Whose freedom exactly, though? I don't trust you any further than I can throw you, and I can... Actually, then again, I can actually throw you quite far. this is a stupid idea. Not a good idea at all, but...
Psycho, I'm in. Hacking the cell secure...
Emergency power shutdown system request. Emergency power shutdown. Release control rod to shutdown system. Emergency shutdown in effect. Switching to backup generators. Projecting System X containment view. Warning. System X containment.
What the hell's happening with my suit?
No. It couldn't have been that stupid.
Yeah. They could have been that stupid.
The Alpha Ceph.
And he's pissed.
Oh, fuck me. If your visions are real, does that mean it's end of the world time?
No. It means the bastard's out in the open. It means I can kill him.
And if you fail, then it's end of the world time.
Just scraped this from Cell's databanks. Looks like we just broke out their biggest secret. That creature was the source of Cell's energy.
The Alpha Ceph. He's way more powerful than I expected. When I was near him, I saw things the Ceph didn't want me to see. If they can get into my head, maybe I can get into theirs and find a weakness. Psycho, you know of a suit cradle nearby?
Yeah. The skinning lab where Cell held me.
Let's link up there in 30 mics.
Be careful in there, Michael. There are some things you can never forgive.
We've done this before, going to the bloody... Ugh. This is a terrible idea. Aerial denial weapon.
We just deployed in the swamp. Affirmative, moving to sector.
All quiet. You hear that? All clear over here. False alarm.
Understood. Resume perimeter sweep. No visible target. Moving to next checkpoint.
Hey there. Do you want to go for a swim?
Something there? Must be nothing.
Bad thing being in water and stuff, because I see, still see the water displacement.
Call it in.
Blacktail Actual, this is Blacktail Niner. Delancey 4 Alpha is clear. Moving to the next quadrant, over.
Negative, Blacktail Niner. Condition Red Star Rising has been initiated by Nax, over.
Red Star Rising. Please confirm that this is not a mistake. Over.
Confirmed. Red Star Rising has been set. Over.
No, shit. What are they thinking? Red Star Rising? What's wrong with them?
I don't know. Screw Prophet. Let's get out of here. Hey!
What the hell's that mean, then?
What about Steber?
Fuck him. He'll catch up.
You heard of this Red Star Rising, Psycho?
No, never.
C.E.L.L. don't spook easily. Find out what you can. We'll meet up at the rendezvous.
This is a complete mess. Ration clear or offline. You need to solo this while I figure out what's going on.
The Alpha Ceph wakes up. Rash disappears. Who'd have thought? I'm not implying anything, but I don't fucking trust him. Anyhows, it's a bit shorter than usual for our videos, but since it's the beginning of another chapter, I suppose we can end it here, and when we come back, we'll make our way to the park. I'm guessing it doesn't mean Central Park, because we know what became of that. So, this has been AnthWolf, and I hope you all have enjoyed, and I hope you all take care. Feel free to comment below if you so desire. And I'll see you for even more of Crysis 3 next time. Until then, take care. Bye bye now.